on the last episode of Pokemon Sun. Sticky made friends with Metaton and beat the Team Skull boss, but not once and for all. But that will change today! Hello, Sticky, and welcome back to Pokemon Sun. So guys, Carthage Harbor, we made it. Okay, so yeah, in last episode, Metaton actually okay. I think we should look for her. I guess we take the elevator. You guess? We're following this guy? He doesn't have... Oh, no. Okay. I'm actually quite fond of Metaton. Like, not in the way that... Oh, okay. No, I don't want to. Okay, like, not in, like, I still secretly want the girl that I'm rescuing to actually be my girlfriend, but, no, Metaton's, like, a cool character in Undertale. I always thought she was amazing. Okay. Wait, what? What is this? Why is this... Why is there like... What? Huh? Okay, I guess we're not very strong again. Okay, like, what is this? Oh no. I didn't mean to send out Terminator. Buried. Oh no, okay. This isn't working. Fire with fire, ground with ground, ice with ice, water with water. I don't even know. Okay. I'm reversing Pokemon's auras. Use the Land's Wrath. You'll feel the land's wrath! It's only got 10%, it's awesome! Okay. Terminator. At least be effective. Psychic is just destruction to Team Skull and basically everyone. Okay, Zen Headbutt. Okay. So here we go. Why do they sound like angry? Okay. So here we go. Let's do this. Okay. Dude, here we go. Okay guys, we're back. I just moved my hair out of the way. Because for me, the headphones sound a bit weird. So, what? So that does, yeah, that does a lot of damage. Okay. Full Z-Force. Savage Spin Out. And why are we fighting these guys again? Have they teamed up with the evil team to... Like, are they, like, teamed up with the evil team? Okay. Alright. Dude, what? How long is it till... until Terminator levels up. Okay, so he's gonna level up now, but I really want him to learn that. Okay. He's up. You wasted my leech life? What's even worse is you're stupid. You're stupid. Why do you do this? Oh my goodness. I use War Pulse. Finally an attack. I'm just gonna heal this. You know. The hard life. Of not being... an amazing trainer. Okay. Use Captivate. I don't care about Captivate, please. Yes. I didn't say something out of confusion, but I did say, I was gonna say, please don't get confused and hit yourself or something. So he leveled up. It's a water move I want him to learn. Yes, Pin Missile. Okay, so I'm gonna get rid of Sand Attack. People say Pin Missile's like, some people say Pin Missile's like a bad move, but honestly, it's a good move. Like, I like Pin Missile, okay. Zygarde wants to learn Sandstorm. Get rid of Bide. It's really not a good move at all. Like, Pin Missile's normally like, moves like that are bad, but Pin Missile's good. Okay. Dude, we like teamed up with the evil team. What's going on? Okay. So have you turned evil? Okay. Dude, I'm gonna, how much does, like, Pin Missile do? It does, like, nothing. Okay. So, I'm actually gonna use... First Impression Savage Spin Out, of course, but... Really? Really, dude? You really have to do this to me? Okay. I'm literally destroying. Okay. Savage Spin Out. This is an amazing move. Yes. Okay. Dude, I'm gonna show you how people to discipline missile are wrong. They're wrong. Really? Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Okay, well, I'm gonna switch in to like Terminator or something. Okay. Use drill pack. Okay, I'm gonna Zen headbutt. He flinched, yes. Bullet punch. Okay. Similar lock. Okay. Okay. Okay, Parasect. Dude, I'm gonna show you the pin missile isn't a bad move. It's amazing. Like, look at that. Look at that. I almost was about to say something inappropriate. But then I didn't. Because I don't do that. Okay. I feel like it's ironic the Parasect had his energy drained. You know what I'm saying? I think you know what I'm saying. Just read Parasect Pokedex entry, you'll know what I'm saying. Used earthquake. Please don't. No. No. Oh. It's not very effective. That was what you call a crit. This is what I call a pin missile. What? How much to. Have I been lied to? This pin missile only hit 2 times. Pin missile only hits 2 times, doesn't it? Or does it? I don't know. Okay, a drift blim. Oh no. Dude, I'm gonna pop you. I'm gonna pop that stupid, like, okay. Yeah, it can hit 2 to 5 times in a row. I'm gonna pin missile you again. Stockpile. You're so menacing. You're a really, really menacing Pokemon. Why does the one out hit it more than 2 times be the one where it's not very effective? You're a very, very menacing Pokemon, you know. Just putting that out there. Because you're not a menacing. Use Hex. Oh my goodness. Really? The emergency exit. Are you kidding me? Okay. So Drifly. Wait, this guy has a lot of HP, doesn't he? Or does he? Does he have like no HP? If that's the truth, then... Okay. If that's the truth, then, wait, what? Oh, because the stockpile wore off. I thought, like, the move lowered it, and I was like, wait, what? You're supposed to do, like, loads of damage. Like, I have a feeling that the higher the Pokemon's HP, the more experience you actually get from it. Okay. I do have a lot of skill. You're right to think that, buddy. Okay. Really small. Okay. Like, how can you eat? Okay. All right. I found a rare candy. Yes! I can use that to level up Terminate. Or would I actually be better off using it? I'm gonna use it actually when he's that level, so he can evolve into Metagross. What's Smart Strike? The Steel type move we can't learn. Okay. So, can no one learn False Swipe still? No one can learn False Swipe, can they? Okay, what? I know I have False Swipe as a TM. Okay, he can learn X is a... He can learn False Swipe. But should I really teach it to him? I think I'm gonna teach it to a Weavile, or I think a Weavile. Yeah, a Weavile. Okay. So here we go. Let's fight. You sound like a primate. Primate, I don't know. Okay. First impression. Okay. He used Ascension. Or Assurance. I think it was Assurance, actually. Assurance. Car insurance. Primate insurance. Please. No, why does he always hit two times? Okay, use Cross Corp. Pin missile. Pin missile for days. Pin missile for days. Okay. So here we go. Let's do this. Just like I thought. What are you doing there? Looks like outsiders can't use the main elevator to reach lower levels. I was afraid this might happen, but still. What a pain. Oh no. Okay. What? Oh, this guy. Okay. Okay. Metatron's pretty serious. Oh ho! That's right. It's what you think. Okay. Okay. So we're fighting. So wait, is Terminator gonna level up? Because that would be amazing if Terminator leveled up. He's only got one Pokemon. Hip. Hypno. I'm scared. Hypno, don't do this to me. Your pre-evolved form likes children's dreams. Whatever the creepiness that means. I don't even know. Get out of here. Pin missile. I'm going to pin missile your face. I'm super effective against you. Oh my gosh. Hypno. You're just so evil. You're so evil. I'm going to poison your face. How do I even poison your face? I want to poison your face. Get out of here, Hypno. No one really likes you. Just get out of here. It's hypnosis. Yes! I didn't get poisoned, but please just. Protect. He keeps using Stop using hypnosis. Stop. Stop it. It failed. Hypno, you are an evil, evil man. Use nightmare. You would give me nightmares. You're feeding on my dreams. Don't feed on my dreams. Don't feed on my dreams. Don't feed on my dreams. Oh, no. No, it's not fun. This is not fun. This isn't fun. I hate you, Hypno. Hypno. Oh my goodness. Now you're KOing me. Hypno. No! I hate you, Hypno! My mom hates you! Everyone hates you! Just go away, Hypno! Just go away! I just. Marvelous moon sight, moonlight. Oh my goodness. You feel my power. Just get out of here. Feel my wrath. Oh my goodness. Yes! Here we go! Yes! Finally, you took out Hypno! No, Hypno! Really? I didn't level up? a nightmare. He's having, don't. Hypno, go away. Go away, Hypno. Hate Hypno. It's creepy. Is that a glitch? That's just glitch. Okay. How could... Oh. Yes. Okay. Let's head down. Yes, I'm ready. All right, here we go. What? Everything looks the same, I guess. It's only been 2 years. It's only been 2 years, though. Whoa, it's a secret hideout. Don't get too excited, Hall. Okay. Okay. Here we go. Take what? I'm actually right. This is nice. This is simply nice. Okay. So how close is Terminator to the... It's gotta be like... so close. What? Really? How is he like not close? Do I have the XP share off? Please don't say I have the XP share off. Okay, where? I'm gonna... Terminator, okay. So here we go. What is... like, what is going on here? Okay. So, what? Are these guys, like, evil? Like, something tells me these guys are evil. Like, because I remember in the intro, they were, like, stealing... they were stealing my secret love. But no, they were, like, capturing her. And I've just been suspicious of, like... is that the evil team? And it's not. This thing's a dark type. Why am I so stupid? Why am I so stupid sometimes? Simba, take it out. It's weird. Get rid of it. It's gross. It's actually pretty cool, but get out of here. Okay. Dude, here we go. This game is just awesome. I love this game. The more I play it, the more I love it. It's not very effective and it's still, and the crit, yes, the crit is amazing, and it's oh my goodness, yes, amazing. Terminator, why you no level up? Terminator, why you no level up? Terminator, why you no level up? Okay, because yeah, it evolves, it technically evolves level after the next level, but since I've got a rare candy, you know.
Okay. So yeah, when you pet it and it shows those like stars coming out, that means it's max affection. And max affection means good stuff. Okay. Okay. Set up Magneton. Oh my. I will not be fooled by this lazy excuse for a Pokemon. What is this thing? What is that? This is a lazy excuse for a Pokemon. Use Mirror Shot. Is that like a new steel type move? Oh yeah, you actually did some damage for once, you lazy Pokemon. You lazy excuse. Why do I miss? How do I miss? How do I miss? Stop missing. You're insane. Why? Why do I keep missing? Stop missing. Okay, yes. I don't know why that happened. It's got like a 9%. Oh no. Well, there goes your mercy. My mercy for you. I'm just gonna obliterate you. Marvelous moonsight, moonlight, I don't know. Okay. Unleash its full Z-Force. Dude, I love how like they show how devastating this can be. Because like, in X and Y, like, you never got to experience how deadly Mega Evolution is to you. But in these games, okay. So yeah. Yes, Meteor Mash, that's the move. Okay, so Meteor Mash is one of the best. It raises the user's attack stat, yes. Get rid of Metal Claw, it's literally like a better Metal Claw. And so I know, I didn't even think Metal Claw was in the game. I thought it was like, I thought it was just like a fan-made move, because I first learned about it in a fan-made game. Okay. 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 This guy thinks we can't beat him for some reason. Well, we are going to. I'm here to prove that we can. Porygon 2? I've never seen someone use Porygon 2. Trace. You got my clear body. Okay, so how much does Corkscrew crash? Oh, that this is gonna destroy him. Okay. Tamino is just amazing. Like, it's such a cool name. I'm gonna terminate you, bro. I'm gonna terminate you now. I never really liked you anyway. What is this? Why are you using Magnet Rise? That's not even smart. That's just strange. That's not even smart. Get out of here. I don't even understand you. How do you live with 1 HP and how do you
so-called strategically use magnet rise. Like, okay. Alright. What? Where are you going? Okay, I'm gonna use... Okay. So I'm gonna use the rare candy. And dude... It's gonna happen. Yes! Terminator is finally evolving. Okay, yes! Terminator is finally evolving! Got Metagross, finally! This took forever. Do you wanna learn any like new move or something? Oh my gosh. Yes! Metagross, bro. Okay. I don't really think you should look at that Pokédex and yes, it wants to learn a move. Hammer Arm. What move is this? It lowers the user's speed. It doesn't get stabbed, so I say forget it. Forget it. We can always relearn it if we want to. You know, if we want to. Yes, there we go, Terminator. Dude, how high is Terminator's stats? Whoa! He's gone from one of my weakest team members to my powerhouse! I'm like Ash and he's like my Alolan powerhouse. Even though I've never lost a battle in this game. Oh my goodness. Yes! There we go! Dude, we all want a Metagross in real life, and now I have one in Pokemon. Dude, yes. That is awesome! Okay. So what? Does Metatron say anything? She's there. It's not here. Okay. So it's not there. Like, whatever we're looking for isn't there. It's Zygarde cell. Nice. Okay. So what's this? What? Okay. Dude, you wanna fight? I'll give you a Steven style fight! Okay. Machoke and Vanillish. Really, bro? Is that the best you can do? Is that the best you can do? You really disgust me. I'm gonna Zed headbutt your face, Machoke. How do I do that? How do I use the move Zed headbutt on his face? How do I do that? Okay. Oh my goodness, that is awesome! Is that really your last Pokemon? Really? You're so weak. Okay. You're not gonna tell us anything? Okay. Is that a clue? Behold the ultra wormholes that the professor discovered. Okay. Wait, on the computer maybe. Huh? Wait, so you might be an ultra beast? Okay. So we should tell her, we should tell Merton about this. So Cosmog might be an ultra beast. Okay. Did you find anything? We learned a bit about Cosmog. He might be an ultra beast or whatever. And if you stress it out a lot, you can create ultra wormholes. Maybe to run away or something. If you stress it, if you hurt it, is that what you mean? Was that why she ran away with it? We didn't find any sign. Okay. Darn it, he outsmarted us. Okay. So here we go. What are... Okay, so it's there. So what do we do? Do we go in this door? In this door? No, I think we have to go like up. Okay. Oh, here we go. Steggy! Even beating down old... Okay, he doesn't... What do we do? Okay. Hello, children. I'm afraid... Oh, of... Okay. Dude, this is just like the Team Flare base. Okay. Dude, let's go. Send out Terminator, send out Raichu. Dude, Terminator is awesome, man. Okay. So I guess I have to Zen headbutt you, I guess. He's bored. Oh, he's getting mad. Mad at what, though? And me destroying his face? Okay. Zen headbutt in his face. Zen headbutt in his face? What? No, use Zen headbutt on his face. Okay. Psychic. Strong energy. Okay. You stole my psychic move. You stole my use of psychic. Okay. All right. Okay.
What? Young Master. Oh! What did you mean, Young Master? It's been a long time. And hello to you, Steggy. You too. Okay. Yes! I'm glad you can heal my Pokemon. Okay. So here we go. The doors have been locked again. It's not stopping us, is it? Oh, here we go. An extra long episode. Okay. Oh my goodness, here we go. Is this gonna be the, what? Oh my goodness. It's just still in the lesson. We don't have time. Okay. Here we go. Challenged by Alola Fountain employees. Dude, let's do this. So, Electabuzz and Magma. Magmore, I don't know. Okay, I just need to get myself water. Why is everyone like, like resistant to steel? Okay, use discharge. Well, I am literally just tanking these attacks. Oh my goodness, look at this. Look at the destruction I'm making. Use acrobatics. When you ever learn. Okay. So what? Okay, hold on. Cause let me just look in my Pokemon Sun and Moon. And there's a type chart in here. So where's the type chart? Okay, so it's there. Now, is steel good against fire? Steel. Yes, it is good against fire. So I'm gonna meteor mash you into oblivion. This move is awesome. I love this move. He thinks he can electroball me for some reason, for some inexplicable reason. Wait, what? Oh! Well, that just shows how broken it is. It's not very effective when I still get the kill. Zygarde, level up! Okay. Dude, here we go. So let's go and... Okay. Dude, look at Metagross. Look how proud he looks. To be my Pokemon. The future champion's Pokemon. Bet he's really proud. What is affection? He's got pretty high affection. I'm gonna feed him some stuff. Actually, I'm gonna do that. You know, I'm gonna feed him some stuff. Is he like red? He actually has a mouth now, that's nice. Okay. It was really like weird feeding like Metangs, like, because he didn't have a mouth, like he shouldn't have been able to eat. So, okay. How can this be? Okay. Because they like turned evil, so maybe another helping hand isn't so bad. Okay. Enough! Oh my goodness, yes, here we go. Yes, let's do this. Let's show them the power of Pokemon and Steven. That too. Okay. Salamence is like the strongest like pseudo, like it's like the ultimate like Pokemon, like it's the legendary that evolves at like the highest, like actually I think it's Hydreigon. But they're both insane. Okay, so I'm gonna defeat this ladybug. Raichu is psychic. Please don't stealing my kills. Really? Okay. I am destroying. Okay. Look at these stats. How can you beat those stats? How can you even hope to oppose those stats? Let alone actually beat them. Okay. Dude, I'm gonna terminate you. I will terminate you! Pikachu, really? Did you really have to ruin this moment? I was gonna terminate him. Okay. I bet I could beat them both at once, you know? Okay. Terminating this dude. How does it feel to be terminated? Okay. He wants to learn Venom Dench. What does this move do? So basically, yeah, let's learn this move and let's forget this. Like, that's a pretty good move. Like, it's like feeding on what it does best. Poison Pokemon. Okay. So he said, oh, I thought that was Pokemon I had, but no. I don't understand why anyone would want Bruxish. It's not a very cool Pokemon. Okay, well, okay. Oh, my attack rose. Oh, no, 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 Raichu! No! Don't you do that! Don't you dare do that to Raichu! At least you've evolved your Pokemon. Bullet punch! Okay. Is that like a good, because like, let me know in the comments, like, is that like a good move set for a, oh no, Hypno. Is that like a good move set for like a Metagross? Like, Zed Headbutt, Psychic, Meteor Mash and Bullet Punch. Like, Meteor Mash and Bullet Punch are basically like, they're signature moves of Metagross. And why do you do this to me, Hypno? Why? Why? I wanted to... Okay, well, at least we get to see these. Oh. What? Oh my gosh. That is so unbelievably epic. Oh no, don't you... He just... Oh no. You remember when I said paralysis and confusion are my two least favorite status effects? Well, sleep's another one of mine. And it's actually a bit ironic since I really have trouble sleeping in real life. But I hate it in video games. Okay. Oh. Metatron is like really serious. Okay. Oh, here we go. Okay. So guys, hope you enjoy. Wait, no, I'm not gonna end this video. Guys, let's do this. What is going on here? Okay, what is this? Oh, yes. The Metatron music is epic. This is a classic. Whoa there. Okay. They are. I know they're working with Team Skull. Okay. There for you. Don't mind. Okay. Can I skip you? Okay, fine. I'll beat you. Why do we have to do this? I just want to win. I just want to beat Team Skull. Okay. Dude, might as well clear out the trash. I'm just gonna terminate you. I'm tired of you. I'm gonna terminate your face. Okay. And yeah, give it a soothe bell. I know you're trying to get it to evolve. Give it a soothe bell. I'm gonna terminate you. Terminate. Face. I'm talking about like attacking their faces. I don't even know what I'm like saying. Okay. Corkscrew crash. Termination always kills the up. I'm in my final form. Okay. And yeah, I've never actually seen any Terminator movie, but I call them Terminator. And yeah, if you want to know, I've got him. He's a rare encounter. He's a somewhat rare encounter. Like, he's not like, you're not going to find him every day, but at the same time, he's not like unable to encounter. So, okay. And what he is unable to be is catched. You have to catch a Beldum. Like, this is like Terminator's final form. And be sure to name him Terminator. In a reference to me. Okay. Termination is pretty crazy. It's powerful. Okay. The ninja leveled up. I defeated Grunt. Okay. So what's going on here? Do you wanna fight? Oh, yo, pretty strong, okay. Oh, here we go. Ugh! I'm not strong enough! Those days I struggled alone and lonely. It was all for nothing. Is that it? No, it's not. The hated boss who beats you at all. This is just... Okay. Oh, here we go. And now it's my... No, it's not. Okay. Oh. He's like gone super mode. Terminate him. Like, just terminate his face. Terminate. Okay, just then headbutt, I guess. First impression. Okay. I am faster, I think. He's lower in special defense, so I'm gonna use some psychic. Well, that's a cool, like, way that he uses psychic. Is this gonna be an epic Metagross sweep? He sent out Ariados. Okay, so what are his other Pokemon? Okay. You know what, I'm just gonna use Zen Headbutt for this. Use Psycho Punch. Really? Okay. Okay. And I don't know why he called Metaton Spoil. I really don't understand that. Okay, what is this? Mask Rain. Yes, Clear Body. That's what I'm talking about. Terminator still standing strong. Prepare. Well, not as powerful Termination. You just hurt Terminator. Did you just... I can't stand you. Don't hurt Terminator! I've raised that thing since it was just! I don't know. I trained it just since it was... Oh my goodness. Now I'm mad. Now I'm really mad. I don't care what you do. I'll never forgive you for that. Even if you get crits. I'll never, ever forgive you for what you did. I'll obliterate everything you love. I'll kill you! I'll never forgive you for hurting Terminator! Never! Ever! Ever! Will I forgive you? You're a disgrace to this world. And that's why I'm gonna beat you! Marvelous moon sight, moonlight, I don't know. Yes, get out of here, Pinsir. Nobody wants you. Yo! What? I've got no choice, apparently. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Guys! In the next episode of Pokemon Sun, Sniggy will travel through the faithful door and find out what's inside. The Battle of Ages is about to begin. On the next episode of Pokemon Sun!